Well, Jesus was a homeless lad with an unwed mother and an absent dad. And I really don't think he would have gotten that far if Newt, Pat, and Jesse had followed that star. So let's all sing out praises to that long-haired radical socialist Jew. Oh, when Jesus taught the people he would never charge a tuition fee. He just took some fishes and some bread and served up free school lunches instead. So let's all sing out praises to that long-haired radical socialist Jew. Oh, he healed the blind and made them see. He brought the lame to their feet. Yeah, rich and poor, anytime, anywhere, just pioneering that free health care. So let's all sing out praises to that long-haired radical socialist Jew. Oh, well, Jesus hung with a low-life crowd, but those working stiffs sure did him proud. Yeah, some were murderers, thieves, and whores, but at least they didn't do it as legislators. So let's all sing out the praises to that long-haired radical socialist Jew. Oh, now Jesus lived in troubled times. The religious right was on the rise. Oh, well, what could have saved him from his terrible fate? Yep, separation of church and state. So let's all sing out praises to that long-haired radical socialist Jew. Now sometimes I fall into deep despair when I hear all those hypocrites on the air. Oh, but every Sunday gives me hope when pastor, deacon, priest, and pope are all singing out their praises to some long-haired radical socialist Jew. They're all singing out their praises to some long-haired radical socialist Jew.